Since the beginning of time, in Greek mythology, it has been said that the Greek gods possessed an amulet that is the key to mankind. In every century, a man is chosen by the gods to be the guardian of the amulet. Once the amulet is in the hands of the said chosen one, he must preserve all mankind. The year is now 2028, the post-apocalypse, and mankind is in the hands of a skateboarder.